Hi friends. This video will show you how to fix Windows 10 Bluetooth asking pin for connectivity, so when you are going to connect your speaker Bluetooth keyboard or mouse, it's asking for a pin. So let's see how to fix this issue. So first, open the registry editor by pressing Windows key and R, and then type regedit and click OK. Now go to the following path. Delete the folder under the Addrs. Close the registry editor window and reboot your system.